As Tiamat's reign fades from memory, so too do the tributes in her honor. Yet, as old gods fall, a new era rises. An era of destruction. An era of creation. An era of Shiva.